Some accounts, like a savings account, for example, allow you to earn interest. Interest is like a little gift that the bank pays you to say thanks for keeping your money with them. Interest is usually calculated as a percentage over a year. For example, you might have a savings account that comes with an annual interest rate of 3%. When you open an account that lets you earn interest, you'll typically see two percentage rates associated with them. One, as I mentioned, is the interest rate, otherwise known as the gross rate, and the other is the AER, or annual equivalent rate. Both rates are used to help give you an estimate of how much you'll have in your account at the end of a year, including any interest you've earned. But the annual equivalent rate is slightly more thorough. Let me explain. As I mentioned, your interest rate is calculated as a percentage over a year. So if you save £1,000 over a year in a savings account with 3% interest, you can estimate that after a year, your balance will be £1,000 plus 3% interest. 3% of £1,000 is 30 quid, so your total would be £1,030. This is a very simple calculation and only works under the assumption that your interest gets paid out in one lump sum after a year. Most interest-earning accounts, however, typically pay out interest monthly, which means all of that maths needs to account for something called compound interest. Compound interest is where you earn interest on the interest itself. When your interest is paid monthly, your annual interest rate gets split over 12 months. So each month you get a little fraction of interest added to your balance. That means without having to pay in any additional cash, your savings balance goes up every month, and so every month you earn a little more interest each time. Here's a breakdown of what that would look like every month for our £1,000 in our 3% savings account if we apply compound interest. As you can see, the amount of interest earned goes up every month, leaving you with 42p extra in your account versus when we just used the interest rate. The AER, or annual equivalent rate, does the maths of adding up all your compound interest for you. When you need to compare a whole range of interest earning accounts or products, and some pay interest monthly while others pay it annually, AER is the most useful of the two rates to look at because it takes into account those differences across different options, giving you a truer total of what you'll earn over a year. AER, or annual equivalent rate, helps you work out how much interest you'll earn over a year, taking into account compound interest over the 12 months.